All right, folks, we just got the Freshpark RC track pack. We're gonna do a unboxing, put together, and review. We're actually gonna run some RCs on it today, hopefully. Yeah, you can see the, every time you order something, FedEx, UPS, they always come partially damaged. But boxes, everything seems to be intact. So let's go ahead and we'll show bits and pieces as we're putting these together. Yeah, here's what comes with it. Leg sections. There's what you get in there. Both sections. Now, just to assemble it. All right, we'll come right back. Now, the one thing that appears they don't send you are any instructions, but it does look pretty straightforward. I guess we're about to find out. And there's section one. So if you'd like to catch some air, this will do it. All right, more to come. All right, here's two of the sections, two of the ways that you can set this up. Definitely got more panels. I can make them all different combinations. And I'm gonna set this camera up and we're gonna take a few hits on this. Hopefully nobody takes out the camera. Yes, there's a, oh, crash and burn. That there will be the Traxxas Ruxler. And then we got the Arma Granite four-wheel drive here. Boom!
The antenna's bent.
Oh, came loose. You got that. Well, pull your cover off. Push it back in. Make a couple.
Let's see where it hits. I don't know about yours because yours is gonna be heavier.
We're gonna find out.
There.
I was worried about your car.
That one's harder than it hits.
Uh-oh.
Hey Dad, a way to get a nice shot, Dad? Go over my Dad?
Yeah, see it.
Will it go over?
Huh?
Will it go over my car? Will you jump it? I think it will be over. See if you can jump it. Alright, yeah.
That's like no way.
Try jumping me, Dad. I can't go over. I don't have enough. That's as high as it'll go. Jump it? Trying to get it dead, fully. Yeah. Thank you.
that is the new ramps. Gotta say, I do like them. Rather than sliding into them, knocking them down a couple times. But definitely worth the money. Kids and I are gonna have a blast. All right, till next time.